To differentiate our function, we will use formula when we have derivative of e to power u with respect to x. This is equal e to power u times derivative of u with respect to x. In our case, u is equal sine of x. So we know that derivative of sine is cosine. So now we can just substitute derivative of y with respect to x is equal. We have e to power sine of x times derivative of sine is cosine of x. In our case, this is equal. We can put cosine first. So it's cosine of x times e to power sine of x. This is my solution.